you are home. How was the party?
Oh, I thoroughly enjoyed myself. There was some party.
Some party? What do you mean by some party?
The word some has several different meanings. When it is used before a noun, it can mean excellent or extraordinary. When you say that it is some house, you are suggesting it is an excellent or a great house.
Okay.
The use of some is considered informal.
Okay. Did you dance for party?
Yes, of course.
Was it some dance?
Obviously it was.
That's cool. Did Rahul talk at you? Did he get time?
Do you mean Rahul talked to me?
Yes, what's the difference?
Difference is there. Talk to someone means we had a conversation with someone. Talk to can also be used to mean to lecture or scold someone. For example, for scolding, there are lots of complaints about Ritu. I'm going to have to talk to her. But talk at has a negative connotation. When you talk at an individual, you do most of the talking, and when the person does say something, you don't really pay attention to it.
In fact, I am not interested in the person's response, right?
Absolutely.
By the way, Eta, is there any term for non-stop, meaningless chatter or talk?
Yes, diarrhea of the mouth and verbal diarrhea are two expressions that can be used. A person who has diarrhea of the mouth talks a lot but has nothing interesting to say. But one with verbal diarrhea is unable to control his mouth. Nowadays, another expression used in the same meaning is blabber infection.
That's interesting.
Then you say, what is diarrhea of the mouse?
Diarrhea of mouse? I think it is connected with computer.
Yes, almost. It refers to the amount of time we waste rambling on the internet, chatting, blogging, emailing, etc.
Okay.